What the fuck? Hey, yo!
Why he headbanging like that,
what
bro?
What the zombie doing? We back.
Y'all.
We're gonna record one more episode because Ian's tight. Let's go, bro.
Burn death.
Hello?
Wait, so okay.
Hello, battle pass.
The checkpoint, go past the truck and go right.
Past the truck.
Left. No.
There's another truck.
Head towards the light. Enter the house.
Yeah. Okay, I guess I'll head towards the light. Hey, yo.
Enter the house. The comic book is on the bedside table. There is no bedside table. We're in the wrong house.
That's it.
Border.
You're a border patrol. Is it in here?
Hello, is there a bedside table?
That's a bunker.
It said go to the checkpoint. Turn right at the truck. And enter the house.
Sure, it doesn't mean this truck.
Maybe?
There's a house right there.
His plan was to head in through a side path in the forest. There should be a trail for you to follow.
Oh shit. There's a lot more zombies than I thought there were in there.
Mind grenade.
Here.
You need some healing. Bam. Oh wait, you get healing from my grenade. Oh, I get healing from my grenades
when
too.
When you enter the fortification in the woods with the hanging and impaled zombies, there will be two houses. Okay, so let's look for hanging and impaled zombies.
Hey, is that another house back here?
Where?
Ain't got no bed though.
Got no boots.
Found a weapon attachment.
Right, let's go this way.
Suicide is incoming.
Oh, boomers!
Boomer here.
I thought it was just gonna explode.
All right, now stop moving.
But there's another
suicide
boomer.
Down.
All right, this way.
Oh, stop moving.
Thank you, bro.
I'm a healer.
That's usually my job.
Hey, this also looks like a house.
That's what they're
doing. Beds. What you try to do there, zombie?
Hey, zombie.
Hey,
Okay, this way. Regroup inside the woods, stockade. Oh, I'm seeing impaled zombies.
Who did this?
There will be two small houses. Go to the left house. The document is on the chair.
You coming, bro?
Hey, is that a head?
Bro, you coming, bro? Come on.
Yeah. I was looking at the head. I'm just trying to get ahead in life, bro.
I'm just trying to get ahead. Okay, so it said it should be in here. Yup.
Yes.
Hey, look, it's Kratos' axe.
Ow.
Hey, yo, you need healing, bro?
A little bit. Thank you, bro.
Stay down.
This is in the area with the undead halfback. What the fuck is that?
So many heads. Yeah, I still can't get none.
Shut up.
Hey, man. Hey, yo, that doll hung itself.
Oh, fuck.
Bruno, look at that.
You kill the zombies to break the blood seal. Come here, bro.
I'm gonna need some backup.
Since they reached the base, it's radio silence. Perhaps once you're closer, you'll be able to pick up the signal.
Bro, you should have seen that shit. That was some spooky shit.
Target down.
I don't wanna be here no more, man.
Perk 30s. They're mine.
40. The perks aren't just for you, man.
Oh, geez, Rick. I'm geeking.
SpongeBob, boy. I'm geeking.
Okay, so. The undead half track. I don't know what that means. What the fu- Hey, yo!
Why he headbanging like that,
what
bro?
What the zombie doing? Hold on, I got this, bro. Turret gunner down. Never mind. You got it.
He burned alive. I only took the first shot.
I don't have any grenades. Now I'm landing my shots.
Ayo, this is a barrier.
So. It's on Big Twee. So let me look around for a Big Twee. There's a lot of Big Twees.
Bruno, we have arrived at the compound, but still no sign of Schweiger. That must mean he's inside.
Then you must follow. Schweiger and his team will be facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get there, the sooner you can give them some backup.
Gunter, right here.
No, there's a zombie hand.
Holy shit!
On one of the trees coming up at some point.
JJ! JJ, look behind us!
Are they behind us? Yup. Oh shit. I'll be your backup, bro. I got him.
Hey, yo, you're right. He did get him.
What is the undead half track? What does that mean? Hold on. Just wait here for a second. Is this it? Is this the undead half track? I can't tell.
I found a supply crate.
Hey, a bird!
Is that a rat? I know the video is supposed to be over, but I wanna find the zombie hand. Is that the undead half track though?
Oh.
It looks similar, but it's not the same.
Hold on. Just sit tight. Hold on. I wanna look this shit up.
Homie cheating. Yeah, he's really cheating. Yo, be out here cheating.
Is where did it say it was?
It's on a tree. I'm looking to make sure that it is in this area.
Holding this position.
That a bird?
Okay, yeah, no, it's not in this area. We gotta keep going.
This way.
This is the area. So, yes.
That's a half track.
I didn't know that's what it was.
What the fuck is that guy insides?
I was about to say, did that just give birth?
I get inside.
I got the hand. I finally got it.
It must be destroyed.
Yeah.
Alright, how do we kill this thing? Ow.
Why it hurt?
The man can go out to me.
Bro, we gotta destroy that thing, bro.
Alright, I'm going in. Take a vehicle chassis. Okay. There are several railroad cars that are getting them on the train cars.
Okay.
You are
dead. Give me my PC. Because I need Fortnite Battle Pass.
fucking upgrade.
Yeah.
Where is it, bro?
Oh, we're stuck.
It's on one of the railroads.
Is that a dagger? Can I summon a rift? Where is it? You gonna find it?
I'm just trying to get in a good position here and not die. But yes, I am summoning.
There goes one turret gunner.
Okay, so it's in an open. Stay here, because I gotta find this thing.
Found it.
Did you? Where is it?
Oh, over here.
Found a landmine.
Damn, we were literally looking in the exact wrong direction. Let me up. There it is. Alright. So that's the last thing that we need for the area, so. Let's go beat this mission and make him go beat.
Yeah, baby! What I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about.
Watch it still be like 10 times longer.
Hey, oh, wait, I need to heal you,
bro. Bruno, you can't get into the base. These blast doors are not budging.
It seems you need to refuel the opening mechanism. Is there anything you could siphon hydraulic fluid from?
Oh yes. Indeed. There must be some fluid left in these old broken tanks.
Yourself.
We can get it from those.
Oh my god. That's
what's in
it? Hey, you take that battery.
Do we only need one? What the fuck? Goddamn.
Almost out of ammo.
Maybe we should clear the zombies.
Impressive. Ain't nothing gonna break my ain't nothing gonna slow.
You'll regret that.
Watch for the wreck to drain. God damn, we are really just making this shit work.
That does not say watch. That says wait.
Okay.
Safekeeping.
Oh, we got suicide.
I'm gonna be your pizza. Whatever I'm gonna be having a good life.
What's this?
Hey, that's a zombie.
I need your magic bullets, bro.
Magic bullets.
Really, boys? Yeah.
Hit me, bro. Quick.
There are boomers behind you, bro.
I need to reload.
Run.
Ow. I'm gonna just throw my holy hand grenade. Stand inside of it.
Gunner!
Hey! Ayo! Back up!
Damn it. Die, bro. Goddamn. Ow.
That's far enough.
We're almost done, bro. Come on. Alright, big guy's dead. I got my healing.
Okay, you're good. You're good.
How did I die?
I can't end like this.
Bro, not gonna lie. Oh, you're dead. I'm coming, bro.
Coming in.
Oh, God damn it, there's a suicider. Please, bro, fuck off. Get up. God damn it. Oh, second chance.
Stay with us, we need you.
God damn it, all right, I'm on my own. Gotta go game mode. Homie finally gets that Voda. Go. This is so tense. I'm scared.
Now, homie's gotta wait for the gate to open.
I can run. It's fine. Oh, you're back!
Bruno, the doors are open. Entering the base now.
Oh, we can go. Go. Get in here, bro. Please. Oh my god, that was terrifying. You were right, this game is scary. Oh, come on! We had him! No, bro! God!
I'm a giant sighted!
Going in there. Dead. Dead. There's two healing me, bro.
job.
Die, bro. Die, bro.
Die.
Please let it be over. Please. Get to the safe room.
I want to explode.
I thought you want to go sleep.
I do want to go sleep, but I want to explode.
Okay.
Not explode. Explode. Oh.
Now we're talking.
Considering there's a heavy machine gun in here.
There's nothing in there. I checked it already.
School blood down here.
Bruno, there are bodies here. Members of Dr. Schweiger's science team. They did not die.
It's a
Schweiger. Oh. Is he among them?
No Schweiger. He must have managed to escape whatever it was that.
What?
Oh, we did it, bro. We did it.
We did it.
That final episode is like 40 minutes. Woo, yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby.
I'm sorry that video took so long.
That's what I've been creeping for. I mean, really waiting for.
Waiting to creep for.
Hello, this is Dr. Schweiger. First, let me apologize for leaving.
Hope you guys enjoyed today's video.
You know what, Ian? Let's both give them forehead kisses for the final time tonight.
Ready?
Okay.
One.
I'm waiting.
One, two, three.
Good night, everybody. That was the most foul sound I've ever fucking heard.